barrier was built along the border, which you can see when you step just outside of the Coliseum that the president is speaking at tonight. Now, despite the numbers and what officials have said, as you said at the beginning of the show, saying that's not true, the president is expected to continue undeterred making that argument here to the residents of El Paso tonight. Hey,